New information now at 5. Memphis TV and radio talk show host Thaddeus Matthews is facing new charges tonight. According to two separate police affidavits, Matthews' ex-girlfriend reported to investigators that Matthews harassed her on social media. Matthews was derogatory about his ex, who, quote, found the post annoying, stressful, and disturbing, causing her to fear for her safety. Matthews now faces charges of harassment and violating an order of protection that was issued back in December. This is not Matthews' first run-in with the law. He was arrested in 2016, accused of making threats against a man who had appeared on his show as well as on social media pages.